Greetings to all from Barcelona. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium front tyre and hard rear tyre. The lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting on the front row thanks to the pole position taken yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments.
Thank you.
This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the... We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Top three riders, team members are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin.